Pushhibby, and I am going to be doing fan mail video today. I've only got 3 posts, so I want some more, guys. And the ice cream man has just came, so we've got some lovely bubblegum ice cream. So I'll be in a bit of a Okay, so we're going to open the first one. Go grasp it. I've only unboxed it, so boring for you guys to watch. Sorry about the rustling. I don't really like this custom packaging. We're going to have a look first. So I'm going to try and find the letter first. So let's go have a look. Oh, found it. See, it says my letter with a little dog, but it's cute. I'm not gonna read all of it, I'm just gonna. Okay. Dear Bush Baby, I know a lot of people have said this, but I'm a big fan. I love you and your videos, and I am hippie as well. So that's it. Just to say, my name is Holly, and I am 8 years old, almost 9, but I will always still be a fan. So yeah, it's got most of, I'm gonna read it after, there's little stickers and everything on it. So thank you, Holly. Yeah, so let's have a look at the letter there. Goodie bag for Christmas. Oh, her address. I'm not gonna read her address out, but aww, look at that, so pretty. I put it way back because I don't want to read it to me. Nice little picture there. There's some things around it and a donut. It would mean so much if you could write back thanks, and then I'd both go. So pretty. So I have got this little cute little doggy called Candy, and see what she's so cute. Ooh, I think you can collect these. I've heard of them before. Look, funny. Look at this little head. And have lots of fun with you. So this is called Candy. And just a little card game thingy. I'm going to put Candy. Actually, put her Candy, I'm going to sit here. That's cute. You can sit. Let's just sit you here. So Candy is sat right there, by the way, guys. Oh, look, another little nibble. Still got some more. But these ones are jingly. Oh. I think she went to Paris, guys. Ding, ding, ding. Eiffel Towers, look at them. Ooh. All the way from Paris. Said. Eiffel Tower and okay, let's just pop these guys back in the bag. Except from Candy, because Candy is gorgeous. Okay. Maybe a little bit of a little face. Eyeballs. I'll keep a case there. I'm going to read the rest of your letter out of the video. I don't want personal stuff to be read out. Right. Let's put Candy back. Because she might get in the way if we have big things, and I think we do have quite a big things. Let's put you back. This may take a bit while, guys. I put it in right? Why are you not going back in? She doesn't want to leave me. She doesn't want to leave me. Let's just pop you back in here. too much holly for this wonderful gift. I will treasure it. The next. So I'm going to open this one. Not a zip bag. Put it back. Don't read it. Letter. Okay. She did say to me this isn't so much personal stuff. Okay, so, dear Bush Baby, I know a lot of people have said this, but I am a big fan and I love your videos, they rock. Just to say, I am a hippie too. Yay! Maybe you can do some Minecraft videos. I have a present for you. Hope you like it. Love from Sophie. Sophie! Presents. Oh! I've always wanted one of these. They're like detangled brush. If you can like, see it in the light. Yep. They don't hurt when you brush your hair or anything. Like, my hair's brushed, so of course it doesn't hurt. So thank you so much. I've always wanted one of them. They're not like a little bean, cute little bean. So the next. Oh, they made it. It's like a little candlelight. Put a little candlelight in there, but pretty cool. I like it. Good. The next thing is, I'm gonna love this. Love. Look at this picture in there. Right, so that is this packet. I'm gonna have to open one more packet, and then that will be it for this episode. Thank you so much, Sophie, for this and Polly. The last one over here. the bag ripped. So in here, I'm trying to dig for the letter, but I don't know what this is. Oh, here's the letter. It says open. Open. It says open. I'm gonna read this. So Bush Baby, where did you get that name from? Well, there's this Bush Baby skin thingy, and I just like the name. And I love you and your videos. Tell Muffin that she is awesome, and tell that to Crazy Panda too. Love, Charlotte. Well, thank you, Charlotte. I will definitely tell them. I'm gonna come back to that. Oh, look at Turtle. That's cute. The sandy one. It's cute. It says Airfix Club. Maybe you made this. Open. We'll open it. Oh, Crazy Panda is standing right here, by the way. He's eating ice cream, but can't see her. So, Charlotte? Yeah, Charlotte said that you rock. And you're awesome. Okay, thanks. Charlotte, Sophie and Holly. So if I would like some more fan mail, so if you would like to my address, ring me, and my number is 07 514 655 775. And if you can't remember that, I'll put it in the description. And if you would like to give me more fan mail or you want to know my address, just text me and I will lend my address to you. So that's it for today, guys. I will be opening some more videos tomorrow, next week, sometime like that. I don't know what that was. So yeah, I'm playing with this thingy. I'll see you soon. Bye.